Hey, this is Gene at DNS Bait, and this report is current as of Friday the 3rd. Things have really cooled off here after that warm-up we had last weekend. Our water temperatures are now back down into the low 60s. Up here on Lake Mendota, I did get a couple reports of bluegills in the last week. Some guys were two different things. One guy was casting a bobber over the weeds up along North Shore Bay and up in that area. He had some nice bluegills this last weekend. Another guy I know was fishing out in some deeper water out off of Dunn's Bar. He's fishing about 25 feet of water. He had some nice bluegills in the rocks out there. So there's a couple of options for you, and you can duplicate either of those options around the lake on several of the bars or over several weed beds. The walleye action has been a little quiet this last week, although they did catch a few along the weed line up on North Shore Bay, and a couple of guys have been getting some out on some deeper bars over by Second Point. I heard some as deep as around 30 feet of water or so. The guys fishing deep water have been using some minnows. I got some black-tailed chubs that have been working pretty decent. Or the guys up on the weed lines have been throwing a little more artificial stuff from what I've heard. Lake Monona, bluegill action seems to be along the weed lines or in or over the weeds. Talked to some guys throwing bobbers over the weeds on the south shore of Squaw Bay. Did pretty good this past week, a couple of days. And over by Wild Haven, the muskie action has been picking up a bit. I talked to some guys that caught a few muskies over off the east, northeast end of the lake. Even some of the guys from shore have been having a little action out in front of Old Brick Park there. Lake Wabisa, they've been getting a few bluegills and crappies out in about 14, 15 feet of water, and also out a little bit deeper, suspended over deeper water. But they're really scattered out there in that deep water. I think the weed edges and the weed tops have been a little more productive. And there's a couple of cribs out in about 14, 16 feet of water been holding some fish over on the east side of the lake. Walleye action on Wabisa has been picking up. I have heard a few guys at night have been catching a few fish. They're usually fishing the inlets or outlets, some current areas, after dark and doing okay this time of the year. And that bite will continue right up until ice up on the whole chain here. Lake Kiganza, I did hear some nice bluegills out on a couple of the cribs out in about 16 feet of water this past week. But Lake Kiganza otherwise has been pretty quiet from what I've heard up here. Lake Wisconsin, I've heard a little bit of action starting to pick up in that area. Some walleyes out on the lake. A little bit of crappie action in the bays a little bit. But I can't really put my finger on exactly what's going on. Just been hearing a little bit more action up there. Actually, that's about all I have for right now. So if you got any questions, you can give me a call here at the store. It's 608-241-4225. Or you can give me a call and share any information that you might have. Thanks, guys. We'll talk to you later.